exciting night, real fun atmosphere.
Yeah.
What's it like? This is your third time, right?
Yeah.
What's
yeah.
it like?
It's my third unveiling show for Puma. You know, I think the excitement tonight is the best friend. I think there's more people here. I hope everyone's as excited as when we came out. It looked like everyone had a good time. The kids for 2011 look good. Project Pink looks good.
Project Pink, what do you think of your team's jersey though?
I know. I was like, I want to wear both, you know. I think the Breakers jersey is awesome. I think Puma does a good job of making us stand out. I like the changes they made in our kids. Although I do wish I was in my Breakers uniform right now, but I love that I'm supporting Project Pink.
Yeah. So 2011, what are you looking forward to with the Breakers, with everything?
Yeah. I think this year is going to be so great because there's going to be so much hype around the World Cup.
Got the best jersey?
I'm gonna go ahead and say that I really like Philadelphia Independence jersey.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Andy's calling.
And the Breakers, of course.